guys, what is up? My name is Kate and I own Vogue Society Boutique. We are in the UTC Mall and I'm going to show you guys an updated store tour. I know you probably can't hear me that well out here, so let's head inside. I wanted to show you our front window. And yes, the mall is open right now. So here is a little clip of our front windows. With men, it's been a while since I did an updated store tour. So this is kind of like updated. I think last time I did it was around like Valentine's Day. And now we are getting into almost Halloween. So things are a little bit different. So to start off, I typically have a rack of like a deal in the front. So right now we have $20 off of select outerwear items, and so a lot of times like customers will come in because they see a really good deal on the rack, and then when they come in, this is kind of the vibe we've got going on in here. So to start off, we do have like some face outs right here, so you just kind of put like a cute little outfit together there. And then it's really easy to access our front windows because we have this little step, and our front windows are absolutely huge. Like this is literally just a fifth of the one side or something like that. So we have a lot of mannequins in our front windows, and the more mannequins and little like outfits we put together, the better. So over here we have like a full outfit right here, and you can find this jacket right behind here. Typically I'll put like these shirts behind that as well, but it doesn't look like we have that right now, but that's okay. And then because it is fall, we kind of are merchandising a lot for fall right now, a lot of fall colors you're gonna see. And we are in Florida, in Sarasota, Florida, and it's hot here, obviously, so we can't do like all sweaters. It's kind of like fall colors, but a little bit of a lighter type of style, kind of like what I have on right now, but this is last year's or the year before. But yeah, so we have some green over here, some super cute fall outfits. And then I love this little front table. We have a ton of Halloween on here. Love this cute little shirt. This one, my gosh, that one literally sold so freaking well. We have like a ton of like little Halloween stuff over here as well. So I kind of just merchandise based on the season that we are in. And you always want to make sure that your store has like a really good like flow to it, so customers can kind of choose which way they want to go, and there's lots of clear pathways. I really like this table. I like how it's set up with a lot of the graphic tees and everything like that, and it just kind of has that like fall vibe to it. You'll notice a lot of little shackets and things like that. These are always really popular, and we've got a lot of fall right here behind me as well, so we'll keep on walking. Kind of through here. We always have like little pathways that customers can kind of go through. We do have like a whole two shelves, and a lot of this stuff is swig products, which is kind of like Yeti, like keeps your cups like insulated, but they have like really fun patterns to them. So we like to bring in a lot of that, especially because they have coolers and like straws, reusable straws, which is just great for Florida and hot weather. So a lot of that over there, and more little neutrals over here. I actually love this rack right here. I just love the color scheme of this right here. One of our employees that works here redid a lot of our floor this weekend, and she literally did such a good job. So I am like obsessed with all this like green and white. I think it looks amazing. And then as far as what happens here, we have got all of our Judy Blue jeans. Judy Blue is one of our most popular vendors. And so everyone loves Judy Blue jeans. So that way it's really easy for us when a customer comes in and they're shopping for jeans. They're able to, if they like the Judy Blue ones or they're like wondering how something fits, I can be like, hey, look at any of these jeans right here, and you can literally size down in these jeans. And it is true. I love to size down in Judy Blue jeans. I'm like a size 8. And I'm a size 5 in Judy Blue, which is really, really cool. We also do kind of have this shoe wall right here, which we added this recently, so this is probably not in my last merchandising vlog or store tour vlog. So we just use these little plastic or acrylic shelves, and we kind of put the shoes up here. I try and make sure that they all have a barcode here, so that way people can see like what the price is of everything. But I don't have all of like the shoe boxes here. I feel like in a lot of boutiques, you could either do something like this, and we also do have, we do this as well. Keep a sample also on top of the boxes where the shoe is. But I know a lot of people have like a shoe wall and then we'll keep all the boxes in the back. So we kind of do a little bit of both of that. We have the shoe wall, but we have the boxes still out on the floor. So look at these cute rompers. Best seller right here. They look like a dress, but they're a romper. I digress. Here is some more like formal things. We don't sell a ton of formal. Hi.
Hello.
I'm doing a vlog.
Oh,
this is Emily.
Hi.
I'm the one that did all the re-merchandising. Okay. So we don't do a ton of like super dressy dresses, which I don't know if we should, because literally so many girls came in asking for homecoming dresses and I didn't really have a ton. But we do like stuff for like casual weddings and stuff like that. So we do stuff for brides and things. And then this is our checkout, like our cash wrap. So this, and I do have a whole video about where I bought all of my like store supplies and stuff like that. This I got on Facebook Marketplace, and you guys, these are typically like $2,000. I think I paid $300 for this and we've repainted it, so we got so lucky. And it's really great because back here, you know, we can kind of work at this level, yet the customer is kind of up here. And we also have one of these too, which isn't as like pretty looking, but it helps us keep all of our supplies. We keep our drinks down there and stuff like that when we're working. We also have our shopping bags down here. And then of course we do use all of Shopify. So our website's based off of Shopify, and also all of our equipment is Shopify too. So I just got this out of the Shopify POS store. So coming back here, I like to call this our little Nashville section, because everyone and anyone is going to Nashville right now, and there's so many cute, fun pinks, sparkles, and so I actually got this on Facebook Marketplace too, this little like shelf. So that's definitely new back here too, and I think because like sometimes like there is like in corners, like people don't love to like come in a corner, having it really bright and having like this with like all these fun things to look at definitely helps like draw customers back to the side of the store. And then over here, I won't show you every single rack and whatnot, but you can kind of just see the angle of the store from here. And then of course we've got our famous little hedge wall. Everyone loves taking photos here because it's fun. We've got the neon sign, and also these chairs are kind of like the men's section. That's what we kind of call it, because everyone likes to go ahead and sit here. So we're back here. This is our sale section. So our sale section is pretty big. It's kind of hidden from the rest of the store, which is kind of like a good thing and a bad thing. It's a good thing because like our customers could focus kind of on like the full price items before they kind of make their way to the back of the store. But we do kind of have to tell our customers sometimes, hey, like there's sale stuff in the back on the way to the dressing rooms, or else they probably won't see it. But yeah, we just do 50% off of like all of our sale items. Typically, that's what we've been doing for a few months now. And it's worked out really well because I can just put a little 50% off final sale tag on the tag, and so it's 50% off of whatever's on the tag. It's easy for us, it's easy for the customer, and so yeah, this is our little sales section. And we also do the math for the customers too, so these are like our typical kind of prices so that they can kind of see, and all sales are final. So I'm gonna take you back here, but I will kind of note there is something behind me here, but this is our fitting room. So this is kind of what all the customers still could see, and this is where we do our steaming. So we have our steamer. We typically keep all of the clothes that need to be steamed on that rack. And then here is a little sneak peek of our dressing rooms. I think since last time I updated these, I bought these little acrylic boards and put them on our wall so that way we can dry erase their names. Before I had like a peel and stick on the wall and it was kind of getting a little messy looking. Although I will say these are still kind of looking a little messy because when we erase the names and stuff, it kind of gets on the wall. So I'm still looking for a more permanent solution for that. As you go down, they don't look as bad because obviously the first and second dressing rooms are the ones that are used the most, but these are a little bit cleaner. I did also add, like there was this little hook here, so I decided to add just some tank tops so that way back here, if a customer's like trying on a shirt and wants a layering piece, they can go ahead and grab one of these.
And then this room might look a little bit different from the last time you guys saw it too. I can't remember. But I definitely decorated it for Halloween. So I painted it pink. I can't remember if it was pink or if it was still gray when I showed you last time. But I did paint it pink. I want it to be more bright back here. Of course, this is a dressing room, but this is kind of just what we use as our photo room. And this mirror right here, every other mirror has lights. This one does not. So we had to add these lights in, and I don't have the lights on right now. So when they are on, it's a lot brighter back here. And back here, I got this little skeleton and just some fun Halloween decorations. These bats are from Amazon. They keep falling off of the wall, but these are really cute. So obviously we will keep this until the end of October and do all of our content stuff back here. We make TikToks back here. We shoot some products back here, not a ton, and do some live sales back here. But for Christmas, we'll definitely get like a cute little pink Christmas tree or white Christmas tree, and we will put it in here. Back here, and this is like kind of like right by our sales section, if you can see. We do have this curtain, and it is for staff only, but you guys can come back with me. So again, this part of the tour is not as cute as the rest of the tour, but it just shows kind of how a real retail store might look in the back, and especially with ours, this used to be a like a BCBG a long time ago, and then Louis Vuitton ended up coming in after them, and all of these walls were kind of built, so it makes for this kind of awkward hallway back here. So this is kind of what we use for like our office and our break room and stuff like that. So I'll kind of show you. This is like my desk, or the desk that we kind of like print a lot of tags from and stuff like that, and all of our employees are welcome to use this desk. And so you'll kind of see it's a little bit messy back here. This is like kind of like purgatory, where like if we got in something and we're kind of still processing it, it might like be sitting back here in the middle. We have some extra earrings back here, and then this rack right here we kind of use for if we find like a missing button on a top or something like that, and it needs to be fixed, we'll kind of pull it here, and we have different categories for that, so that we could just keep those types of things organized, and if we have to damage anything out. And then still some office, and then this is just kind of like our little break area, so the girls can sit here and eat lunch and stuff like that. We have a full-size refrigerator and microwave, and then I like to keep like little snacks and water on hand for them too. But it gets even crazier back here. I just realized there's a drawer there, we literally never shut it. So all of this stuff back here is pretty organized to the point like these are all like extra displays, so I have everything organized, and I made these little tags on my Dymo and on Canva, and so any different type of extra displays for earrings, jewelry, these little acrylic holders are all back here. And I also just have like random plants, like so many different props that we use like throughout the year, different office supplies, things like that. And honestly, you guys, this just keeps going back. If you need a ladder for anything, bye. If you need a ladder for anything, we got you. No, I'm kidding. So my mom has a desk back here because she does a lot of like different like things on her computer back here, and there's like a sewing machine and stuff like that. So literally anything, we've got it back here. But let me keep taking you all the way to the back. So this is kind of next to the dressing rooms, and look at this big mirror, it is amazing. Hello. This is staff only, made it on my Cricut. How cute. Okay, so back here there is a hallway, and there's also a back room. So this is our back room. This is where we keep extra stock and where we ship online orders, and that's about it. So when an online order gets placed, all of our inventory is actually the same as it is online and in-store. So the sometimes we'll be pulling it right off the floor, sometimes we'll be pulling it from the back. Either way, we put it on this rack right here, and orders are already packed and everything today. For the most part, we have all these extra hangers here. But over here, we have all of our packing stuff. So we use this computer to pack orders. Returns come back here and they get processed back here. And we have all of our different shipping supplies, little postcards, tissue paper, everything you need to ship orders is back here. We also have different supplies up here. It's not like the most glamorous looking thing, but different like boxes for like cups if we have to ship them and stuff. It's just all really handy, but unfortunately this big pillar is kind of annoying and right in the way. We also have these roll, like I guess you call them like rolling racks? I don't really know. This first one we try and keep like empty for the most part, because if we get in new inventory and it still needs to be tagged or still needs to be steamed, we'll like kind of put it here. And I typically have all the model samples for myself to model right here too. But as you can see right now, we're kind of going through a weird period because we have not as much inventory as we did, but we're just coming up to the point where we're getting ready for the holidays. So we're about to get a lot of inventory in, but honestly, like, we're selling it like crazy and we're processing it as quick as possible. So whether it's a good thing or a bad thing, that's how it is right now. And we've had this whole back room empty at some points. We've had it so full at some points. We have lots of empty hangers right now. So it just kind of depends on the timing and the season, but these move. And these also, we also have like all of these as categorized as we can. So this does say short sleeve, but most of our stuff is long sleeve right now. So we just try to keep it like as organized as possible. But these are all of our back socks. So all these styles that you see, they are all on the floor, on our sales floor, and all online. As you can see, we have some skirts up here, rompers, long dresses. And then coming back here, we do have a few folded styles that are extra, and then a lot of these things up here. So actually, these are shoes that we're saving for a Black Friday deal. So if you're a customer, so those we're kind of saving. We don't like to sit on a lot of inventory, but for Black Friday, it's one of the things that sometimes we do save some inventory for, just so that we get the best deals throughout the year and kind of save them for that day. And then this one is not a fun little shelf. We have all of our boxes and extra shipping supplies and stuff like that, like tons of extra like shopping bags and poly mailers, because we have to order them in bulk. And then up here, if anyone needs like different size boxes, we have them all labeled up there. So that's back here. And then I'll go ahead and end it coming up here. Nothing crazy back here, but I just have, these are actually next up to be steamed. So these should actually be on the steaming rack out there, but we'll keep them here for now. And then this, like, you know, we're in a mall, so it's kind of like typical of what you would see like in a back room from that standpoint. But this is a bathroom. We don't use it as a bathroom. We just kind of keep our cleaning supplies and stuff back here, but we do have an extra sink and stuff like that. And this is just our regular bathroom, which I don't really think you guys need to see. And then our back room, or our back door, which kind of just leads out to, you can see our packages are being lined up to be taken out. So we get deliveries back here, and we also like the employees and stuff can come back in here as well. So kind of echoey back here, but yeah, this is the back of the mall looks like. Not really cute, but that's what we got. I'm gonna end the video right here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to leave a thumbs up on this video and subscribe if you want to see more. Bye guys.